Hey, Merry Christmas, everybody. Wow. When I think about Christmas, you know what I think about? I think about spending special moments with the people that we love the most. That's what Christmas is really about, right? It's not about shopping and getting all the food and rushing around. It's about those moments. You know what? I love this saying. It says, you never know when a moment will make a memory. So I think about, you know what? Today is December 21st. It's my daughter's birthday, my daughter Jennifer. She would be 51 today. It was 17 years ago that she passed away. And I think about what I have in my heart today. I have in my heart memories. I have those memories that were so special. I remember one Christmas, it was her birthday on the 21st. She flew in from New York and I had a surprise birthday party with her for all of her friends at my house, at our log home. So I think about those memories in front of the fireplace, unwrapping our presents, all the special time, making cookies. So what I want for you this Christmas and this holiday is to step out of your comfort zone. We always talk about reaching higher. We talk about breaking a rope, doing something different, making it really, really special. Make your Christmas special this year. Do something out of the box. Make a moment, a special moment with your family. And you know what? You'll have those memories that last a lifetime. Merry Christmas from Reaching Higher.